Along about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. And I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been a-riding that Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw, and one of her brothers was about outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. We drifted on down into no man's land. We crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard's foal till it got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. I got just as lonesome as a man can be, a dreaming of my girl in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, cause he was a dreaming of a sweetheart too. We loped right back across Arkansas. I whooped her brother and I whooped her paw. When I found that girl with the golden hair, she was a riding that Tennessee mare. Whoa, boy. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. And side by side, we crossed them mountains and the valleys wide. We came to Big Muddy, then we forded the flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. There's a pretty little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse coat playing around the door. I love that girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loves the Tennessee mare. There's good horses. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.
Break on the guitar, Vassar. I'll do it in A, and when we get to the picking part, I'm gonna let you have it. That where you pick the fiddle.
Oh, the picking.
I'll do a half a break on A at the end, and you end up on the fiddle. Let me play some hot backup runs behind it. That Black Mountain Rag is really a fiddle tune, and if a record's done of it, I always thought it ought to.
Yeah. Thank you.
girlfriend done left me. Done left me for dead. Oh, God, I feel so low down. I feel so lonesome and blue. Oh, God, I feel depressed. Oh, God, I feel morose. Oh, God, I feel down in the dumps. Oh, God, I feel despondent. Gonna give myself a paper cut. Cause myself some grief and pain. Gonna give myself a paper cut. Cause myself a lot of grief, misery, and pain. Gonna park my shit on the coffee table. Gonna bang my funny bone on the kitchen cupboard. Gonna scrape my shoes across the carpet and touch the doorknob and give myself a shock. Gonna let my toenails grow real long so they got holes in my socks. Gonna go down to Nogales and drink some water. Gonna get a half gallon of milk and leave it open in the refrigerator so it goes bad and stinks up the jello. Gonna buy some Barry Manilow records and listen to them. Gonna buy some Billy Joel records and listen to them. Gonna buy some Air Supply records and listen to them. Gonna eat a lot of bad pork so my arms and legs swell up like gas balloons. Gonna buy season tickets to the Arizona Wranglers. I'll walk to the empty city streets, looking for my baby that's gone. I walk by a liquor store. I get me a bottle of Barbados rum. Starts to drinking. Then I drinks me some more. Then I drink a whole lot.